Hello, Zemalf here, and welcome back to XCOM 2, where we are heading into a guerrilla mission, a guerrilla ops mission, for the first time with a five-man squad. So we are going into South Africa because we want intel, as I used the intel to rush the magnetic weapons a bit. After I thought about it when I ended the recording, I might not have the supplies to actually get the magnetic weapons even for one class, but let's worry about that later. Hopefully we'll get some mission to also get supplies in between before the retaliation is coming, but we'll see. So this is the squad I will go with. We have two specialists, ranger, grenadier and a sniper. So we are recovering an item. One of the specialists should be able to hack it. One specialist has the combat protocol. Finally, I have someone with that on the mission. Oh no, I know this map. At least, like, in general. Assuming it's gonna be tricky with the item inside the building, and leave no alien standing. I think there might only be eight turns, but this was an easy mission, so maybe there's only three boards of enemies or four boards with not the toughest ones in.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
And inside the building, might need to go around or make a hole. Hole in the front. Okay. This building here might be excellent for the sniper, and well, for us in general. So let's see if I can get someone. Oh, nice! You have a pretty good movement for a grenadier.
Moving to designated position.
Okay, no enemies right away, so that's good news. We see some civilians. Probably want someone on the ground. Let's go take a look. So I think the
good to go.
I think the ranger would go there. Would I see if there's someone inside already? I'm thinking, can I go straight here? Because 8 turns is not that much. Man, it would be so annoying if there's someone in there. If we get exposed or something. Okay, good. I think with the frost bomb,
affirmative,
Vulpix will be in the front lines as well. And then
already there.
You can go to the roof. You will go to the roof as well. Oh! Did not expect them to come from that side. But we are in cover from them, so that's good news. But can we move everyone? Yes, we can. Okay, good. Cannot shoot this turn yet, of course. I guess in theory there could be enemies on the roof, but
designated position.
Okay. I think these two spots are risky if someone comes from that side. They would have to come closer for us to actually be able to ambush, but I might even just bypass them if they don't. Now that I think about it, what about the Grenadier? Would the Grenadier actually stay? Wait a minute. You have Phantom, okay. So you would stay hidden.
On it.
Even if there are enemies here.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Okay, that's actually good, so we have eyes on. We will definitely be able to take care of two guys.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
Two guys with this squad here. Okay.
Affirmative. Moving out.
So you have squad sighted shots, of course. But those guys can't see you. So,
scanning.
Got it covered.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Okay, and they are coming closer, that's good as well. I will have no problem dealing with these guys. I will just be very, very careful this time. I actually have enough distance from those ones. So those are squad sighted. You are close to them, but since you have the Oh wait, but they might run somewhere. Oh shit, that's a problem. If they run into a position like here for some reason, no, that wouldn't help. Yeah, they would have to make some really odd move to actually spot him. If they do, then well, so be it. I think I will open with. But on the other hand, do I want another concealed unit? So maybe I will save the Shadowfall. So maybe you should start because you can do a lot of damage. You can more likely kill the officer. On the other hand, the Lancer is the more dangerous one. You can also kill the Lancer if you get a lucky hit. So let's begin with that. Well, that's Shadowfall range right there.
We're visible here.
Now please don't make some odd moves and spot Adam. right next to them. Okay, I can flank the officer from here even without a grenade, and I can flank from here. So, do I see what you can do? From here.
I can handle that.
Just 70%, not the best, but you just decide to crit. All right.
Whatever you say.
Another 71% hit. Nice. Alright. Well, this went perfectly. So let's get another concealed unit.
You want some more?
And they are still. Oh, we are still concealed. We don't see one of the units. But I don't think they would see
that's affirmative.
Behind this car anyway.
Moving to Overwatch.
I think I'm a little bit too far. Let me see how far I could get. They're not going to move, and we only have 5 turns. If we get the specialist here, we can most definitely hack that. So 5 turns is kinda enough. Then on the other hand, why wouldn't I move into out into open? Thing is, I probably want to keep you you right there. You are not concealed, of course.
Rolling.
Maybe I should have saved the turn for combat protocol. If something odd happens here.
Seems doable.
I can handle that.
Okay. Yeah, I think you will stay here. I could use you to go and you need this. We don't get the height bonus against these guys, but
moving to Overwatch.
That's fine.
On Overwatch. They're bringing in reinforcements.
What? Okay. Do we deal with the reinforcements? Four turns. There's probably enemies inside as well when we go there. Can we deal with these guys? There's a trooper and a lancer. I probably want to move you so that they wouldn't see you. Maybe you can even... Okay, you can't really go there. Maybe they might see you no matter what I do, unless I put you in now. Unless I put you in a spot. You get Overwatch fire. It's only if you are revealed. Kinda like to have you, but if I go against these guys and I don't kill them, I think it's better to just Overwatch. And what I will worry about is moving Adam. So let's do that. And to get that done. I might even just move here.
Heading there now.
One thing I can, I'm still.
Can, system infiltration in progress.
I think Kremlin can get you out of concealment, but the enemies otherwise wouldn't spot you. Okay, so targeting. Not that great odds, and there's reinforcements. So maybe we can trigger that on purpose. Oh, they do! And now they see Adam.
They've got eyes on me.
Okay, well, that answers my question. Son of a bitch. I don't remember, does combat protocol end the turn? Damn it. Now I know. Kremlin is counts as a unit. So of course now we deal with these guys.
I'm going!
I would have not minded opening with a concealed shot, but whatever.
Throwing grenade.
Yeah, I think that's your shot. So a screw concealment.
You can't handle me!
I spotted.
I could freeze the sectoid. This is a little bit risky, because there might be enemies there. But if that guy stays alive, I think I can go in and throw a grenade. And why doesn't it say that it doesn't end the turn? I now don't remember. Of course, you could throw the grenade. We just ignore the sectoid for now.
Frag out!
And do it with. Actually, do we do it with combat protocol? Just to test out if it actually. Actually ends the turn. I'm such a noob. I think combat protocol ends the turn. Yeah, aid protocol doesn't. Yeah, I am a noob. Let's get one overwatch shot on the guys here.
I'm going. Come get some.
That was a nice view from the top of the building. So trooper, officer, and trooper, great. No shadow lancer, no stun lancers.
Advent forces on the ground.
Shoot one of the troopers down. Or just miss on the officer.
They're trying to pull back.
Interestingly. So we know there's a group inside. So only 3 turns left. That's pretty bad. So I think you will have to haul ass towards the towards the target. So two of them are there, one of them is there, all right. I think it's, I think we need axe. Not in range of the melee apart from this guy. We need one specialist close enough. Soon. You have the frost bomb. So maybe we'll leave that for the possible oh shit situation. We cannot remove the cover from that guy, so that's from the officer. So maybe it would be Vulpix who goes for the hack and you go for a... You can't go for a flanking shot. I think you are closer in getting to the... Getting to the side of the item. I think you would definitely see it from there. That's actually a pretty good shot with the 87. So let's take that shot and see what happens.
How many is there now?
So maybe freezing the officer would be the right thing to do. But I... And then... just haul ass with you to get closer. There is a group there because the sectoid escaped. The game is telling me I can see the target from here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
You know what? I'm too afraid to move, in case I estimate. Estimate the distance wrong, so let's just get that done. And you know what I? I should have just tried these hits first, especially when you are as badass as. Because I actually have a kill with the combat protocol here. shit. Well, we will. Actually, you know what? I just wasted the frost bomb. But if we kill him now, we don't have to. We can move Adam forward for the remaining. Well, who knew that the heavy would hit through full cover? But I definitely should have done that first, because I knew I wouldn't be moving forward. So we should get the hack now, and we probably will reveal enemies as well.
That's affirmative. We've got eyes on the objective.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
So this will probably activate the enemies there as well. Unless they are behind the building, which they actually might be. Okay, income from current region increased 52%. Yeah, definitely going for that. But no such luck. That's fine.
I'm in.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed.
Yeah.
The charges are inactive.
That's excellent.
And the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
No problem, boss.
Good to go. No problem, boss.
All right.
Ready to rock.
Finally. Ready to go. Overwatch.
We are not in a rush. We also have those potential reinforcements from the failed hack. So kind of tempted to just go for that. Just for funsies.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
You know what? Let's go do that.
I can handle that.
Whatever you say.
If the enemies in the back are not moving, then they are not moving.
Let's do this. On Overwatch.
Come get some.
Got it covered.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
We've got something over here.
If they do move, we are on Overwatch.
Whatever you say.
I can handle that.
I can handle that.
Right, so reinforcements won't actually come. Well, of course, I first need to fail this hack. But
infiltrating access point.
Let's see. What were the rewards? Soldier aim. Okay, this doesn't really matter. So oh, please don't do this. Please miss. Don't do this. Fail. No. Oh, come on. Why you have to do that successfully? I really hope the last remaining group walks on us this turn. Damn it.
Heading there now. Advent forces on the ground.
Okay, two sectoids. The one that escaped and then Lancer and the trooper. Okay. Oh man. They're actually pretty far away from us. So we definitely want grenades in there. I want to take care of the Lancer and the Trooper.
No problem, boss.
Oh, cannot quite reach the Trooper, but that's I want to damage the Lancer more anyway. We should have really good odds in hitting. I don't think the sniper can. I really like how he lopped the grenade over that little gap there. Yeah, the sniper can't see him. Can you see the lancer? Yes, excellent.
I'm going.
Be amazing. You do have the increased odds if you could actually kill the lancer, but if you don't, then that's fine.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby indeed. Good comment. Like an axe.
I'm going.
Like an axe one. So let's get a guaranteed kill and get the one who can shoot us.
Aren't we looking for this?
And might as well get the 84% with the 75 crit. And of course you miss with that.
Oh.
Right, but you are still there. Well, actually. You have the boltcaster, so that's pretty awesome as well. So just one sectoid left. That was a great turn. Completely forgot
Deadeye.
I can't see the sectoid. Pay attention, you moron!
I actually.
I'm on it.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Oh, man. I think you will grenade.
Understood. Moving out.
This turn. It doesn't matter, but just
here,
again, getting a little bit careless here because. Oh, we still have the squad targeting. I'm thinking who we want to get the kill for. Can we get some extra experience from the zombie? I don't know if the zombie gives experience. If it does, it will count to whoever gets the kill, right? I think
seems doable.
I think the heavy might do. We could use another level on the heavy. If you connect the 74, of course. Why did I even doubt you?
Yet?
And we got some
status
loot as well.
Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Well, with everything that happened, that was a great mission. But that's why I just couldn't fail that hack. That was. Oh man. I would have not minded farming some experience there. That was funny though. Most under fire, no one. That tells you it was actually flawless. Even with that accidental Kremlin reveal. Always nice to return from the mission like that, don't you think, guys? Yeah, I think Klaus agrees. Maybe some promotions? I mean, the one we didn't know already.
One by one, we're evening up the score, Commander.
Well, alright. Okay. Probably want Haywire Protocol. Because we will be facing a robot soon. Oh. Well, two laser sights is great. Two laser sights is absolutely fantastic. I can put those in shotguns. Plus two mobility is great as well.
Yeah. You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
So that was great. Plus we can soon start healing faster. Oh, I could have used supplies. I really could have used supplies. But we didn't get any. So I think I will start making contact. Or will I wait and see if I can actually get any? I would really love to have some magnetic weapons for the... Well, if the next mission comes before, it doesn't really matter. I think I will make contact, yeah.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish advanced warfare regional contact.
All right. Excellent. So we can go in and see how much can we reduce the wounded. So at the moment we're actually doing pretty well. We only have Ryak out. So I don't remember exactly how this works. So oh no, I don't have to. Ah, no. Okay. So without engineer it doesn't actually do anything. Okay. Good to remember. I remembered that Advanced Warfare Center does stuff even so that you can assign someone there in kind of a sick bay. So I will use engineer. Well, actually, do I need to speed up the progress right now? Would I take two grenadiers into the next one, or do I? You know what? I think I am behind on base building. So sorry, no healing rate yet, and we will actually try to get this as fast as possible because these take ages, and our expansion is at the moment limited by this, and it will take a lot of time before we get this, because we have to clear this and then build stuff, because I think we want resistance radio, but at least we want power relay, and
I've got to hand it to the aliens. The invasion was one thing. Oh, they're advanced.
We might run into trouble with base building. We are kind of ahead with research.
I have made a number of
because we had all the scientists at the beginning as rewards, and we do get the magnetic weapons, but.
These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
So I will have to research the other ones, and then also have the money to build this stuff. Yeah, the ghost weapons, but we do get the rifle and the shotgun. I do like the shotgun a lot. Because we can easily go with two rangers into the missions. Alright, and we can do instant autopsies now, so of course we will do that.
Though I was never witness to one myself.
The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement.
Getting psionics early would be great, but I think we definitely want the resistance radio now. What did the stun lancer give? So where's the trooper stun lancer? Ah, right. Arc blade. That is kinda good. That is kinda good, I'm not gonna deny. For 5 days. But then on the other hand, the resistance radio. We need the expansion. We need to start tackling the sites. We don't have the supplies to get Darkblade anyway.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Hello, Commander.
So we do have the supplies for the shard gun. That's actually fantastic. The magnetic rifle needs more, so I think if I take 2 rangers into the missions, this is worth it right away. The pistol, most missions take 2 snipers, and the sniper will carry the shadow key. Shadowkeeper, was it? I don't remember the names.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I should probably ask him about it.
All right. So let's continue making contact.
Commander, if we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
I know. I think I'm pretty damn close to into going into the black sites.
Maximum power consumption reached.
We just have enough supplies. I think this will be.
Power relay construction initiated.
This will be a power relay. Still very short on engineers, can't do much of excavation at the same time. But I do need the power relay, and this will be a resistance radio, I think, when we get it. Oh, come on, stop already!
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move back.
What is going on there? All the time, things happening. Well, I was expecting this. Star Saga. I do like that mission name, because this will be an epic saga.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
So, most definitely taking a battle scanner, yes, but also taking 2 rangers. So we have 2 Phantom Rangers, they have shard guns. They have shard guns with laser sights. That, I think this would be my squad. Let me see, will I actually bring Brynjar the javelin Bolson back? He just got good enough for the. But wait, would there be mechs already here? Because then the haywire would be great. They both have combat protocol. I think just for that reason I will bring her to this. Would I actually wait? Let's Let's take the battle scanner. Did this have any effect? Is it just looks? Frost bomb. Probably you, because you might. Then on the other hand, the ranger is probably the one who would be close enough to do it. Then again. You know what, I so often need the cover removal. So let's try Frost Bomb on the Ranger. Yeah, I think so. So that will be the squad I go in with to the second retaliation. And I talked about this before. But the second retaliation ended more of my legend runs when I tried them on live stream than anything. But I was kind of falling behind in most of those runs anyway. Definitely didn't have magnetic weapons, I think. But this was the point where all of those ended that hadn't ended before this. So this is the really the turning point of this one. I will get further into the campaign than I have before on Legend. Or, well, you know what? Let's not think about that. Yes. So I will see you next time with this retaliation mission. Until then, take care. Bye bye.